der neue Antika Studio in Deutschland. I don't know if that was correct, but they don't pay me for saying that. But what they do pay me for is to guide you enough instructions to make sure you sustain a well night shift. I know Mike used to help you during the old location, but we've decided to switch him to the day shift. Alright, so I am the new one who has to guide you now for the new location and policies and whatever. You know what? Screw these papers. I'm going to give you the instructions right away because you don't want me to read all of this. That will probably take like 3 hours of the night shift. First of all, we have three brand new animatronics for you. The idea came from Mike himself. We also scrapped the Plastic Harold and Plastic Jake because our target seems to focus on young adults and kids now. These robots are specifically designed to roam around at night to make sure the old animatronics stay in their parts and service. We don't know what's causing them to move. Something seems to be broken in the old suits. We're trying to look what's the problem about it, but we don't know. Now if the new animatronics seem to roam in the establishment, make sure you keep an eye on them. Occasionally, they will go into your office because they get triggered by the sound waves. But don't worry, as long as you show them your face, nothing can go wrong. Because if they see you as a human, they will likely just go away. But if they see you as one of the old animatronics, they will probably scare the living shit out of you. Other things that I need to mention is that you have no doors. Isn't that crazy? Remember when you had to use silly doors? No, you don't need that anymore. Because we've decided to give you an empty Leopold head. You can put it on, and we've also provided oxygen for you to breathe in. The problem is, we're still working on the place to get more ventilation to the outside. It's all ventilated inside, but there's no air coming through the building yet. Also, since the place is too cold, we've decided to give you a lamp this time. It would only be much more cold for you to work if we've given you another fan. That's all that I can say for today, actually. All the other animatronics you see on the cameras, they are just turned off because we haven't made them work properly yet. This is only our first week since we've officially opened, and apparently there's a birthday schedule soon, so we're still preparing all the stuff. So many balloons. I wonder if I can